regardless of whatever his past was, remember, that's his son. Because naturally, we got people that's going, you know, they're going to hold your past.
Yes.
But, see, I learned. If you want to talk about my past, go ahead. This is all for me. And I would like everybody to kind of join in. And this goes for anyone that's having something. I ain't picking you out. I just called your name out.
Amen.
But, you know, and the young folks. And my sister with your little daughter, I know she can run you around. But what I want you to do is this.
Accept the things I cannot change.
And the courage.
And the courage.
The things I can't.